Ladies and gentlemen, the first excavator built in Moore, South Carolina.